House of Cards was a breakout success. Critics and audiences alike loved watching Kevin Spacey as the ruthless and cunning Congressman Frank Underwood, and Robin Wright as his equally conniving wife. But what was truly revolutionary was the platform.
Releasing all the episodes at once on Netflix enabled us unprecedented access into our audience's viewing habits. We know when they're watching, for how long, we even know when they pause or rewind.
And people overwhelmingly chose to repeat the scene in episode one where Frank Underwood murders a dog.
And Netflix listened. We ended up with a season two that stayed true to the gritty political drama that was season one, while adding all the dog murder that our audiences apparently couldn't get enough of.
Please enjoy this special preview of season two.
Congressman, what do you have to say about your alleged involvement in Peter Russo's death?
Completely unfounded. This is going to require your utter devotion.
I completely understand, Francis.
I have done everything for you, while you just watched and did nothing.
You came to me for help, Doug.
I'm through being taken for granted.
You will be used until you have been squeezed dry. Do you hear me? It's nothing personal. It just has to end this way.
Many claim that you are responsible for the missing dogs found murdered in your neighborhood.
I couldn't possibly comment.
And the butchery begins.